That's a great accent.
You.
Don't talk to me like that, so don't eat it then.
Oh, don't talk to you like that. I'll talk to you in a minute.
Oh, Yambo, Heil Hitler. Shut the fuck up! Who the fuck are you? Have you seen this movie?
No.
That guy is dead, right? He's really a ghost, but he doesn't know it. He has no idea he's dead, right? I've seen this 5 times. I haven't ruined this for you, have I? He has no idea he's dead, right? But, so, you find out at the end he's dead. But now you know, right? Because I've seen this 5 times. It's really good. But it's really sad. But his wife, like, falls in love with somebody else.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. You have no sense of it. What?
That's all you... I told you, I get up at 5.
Look,
there's nothing wrong with
it
that.
It doesn't matter.
I go to bed late.
I should strangle your ass. I don't even know why I bring you to the movies.
You're such a bastard. I don't even know why I made you this lasagna. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? I made it last night.
I'm not going to eat lasagna without bread.
There's bread in the bag. You're never satisfied. There's bread in the bag. I put it up last night.
Yeah, but this is French bread. I'm not going to have French bread with lasagna.
That's not French bread. It's Italian bread. You're an idiot.
All right. Well, where's the butter?
French bread's skinny. Italian bread is fat. How many times have
I don't see any butter in here. How am I going to have bread without butter?
There's do you have any butter?
This guy has
butter.
Plates.
This guy has butter. You want some lasagna? Could you hold this for me? Could you hold this for me?
Hey, hurry up and
open it. I gotta look for the butter.
Okay, all right.
You're starting in the middle. Why are you carving the thing in the middle? Give me the corner piece.
What do you do?
I'll give you the... you know what? You're such a pain in the ass. Oh, where's the... Hey, you wanna, get this guy. You want some lasagna?
What?
Look at this. What you empty bowls.
Well,
what
we
should
have started with the salad.
I'm sorry. He was supposed to bring salad. Would you leave it in the car?
Forget the salad. Hurry up and carve the thing up. Right. I'll take the corner piece.
I'm going out to dinner after.
No. You gotta try my lasagna. You gotta try it. It's the best.
Give me the corner one.
Do you mind meat? Are you vegetarian? You look like a vegetarian.
No.
Are you allergic to meat?
No, I like meat.
Here you go.
How about that?
Yeah. Pass that to me. Pass that to me.
Where's the wine?
Look at this. An empty. This is where the butter was supposed to be. I told you. Oh,
I gotta bring everything.
Is this really peppery? Because I can't have pepper.
Oh, no. There's a little. No. No, wait. Take this piece because I made that special.
We got some stuffed peppers in here. You want stuffed peppers?
No. I don't like peppers.
Could you tell them the here. You know what? Here. I'm gonna put salad in this.
You have a fork, but I don't think we have that many forks.
Is it a Caesar?
Whatever you can afford. Oh, no. You know what? I don't like Caesar. You like Caesar? Caesar salad. I don't like Caesar.
Don't give away all the forks, all right? We haven't got, I think there's only two.
You gotta give him a fork.
All right.
Here you go. Where are the napkins? Did you bring something to drink? You know, these concessions, Dan, I always bring a lasagna for everybody. Here you go. Let me get that for you.
You never in your own
country. Oh, look at that. I made it with extra cheese. Do you like cheese?
You like French bread.
I don't think so.
Oh, look at that. Where's the knife I like to use to take? I told you to bring
just use a regular knife. Stop
it,
will you?
I told you. You know what?
Is that supposed to be for me?
You are so inconsiderate. I told you. How am I supposed to serve people without my special lasagna? You're such a... You know what? You're not...
Something about the tone of your voice, okay?
You're an ungrateful son of a bitch. I made this lasagna for you so you could have a nice time at the moment.
So hurry up and serve it.
All right, I'm trying to give this guy lasagna. He looks hungry. Are you hungry?
Did
you say you have butter?
No, I don't have butter. I don't.
Hey, you going to eat that whole lasagna?